The doctrine of the Trinity is an intimidating subject, and so a lot of people will say, I don't know anything about the Trinity, I shouldn't read your book, I shouldn't read a book on the Trinity because I just don't know enough about it. What I wanted to do with this book is start with something that's core to our commitments as Christians, the gospel, and show how within the gospel itself and an intelligent evangelical understanding of it, the doctrine of the Trinity is implicit. It's right there, and we're already immersed in the life and a certain understanding of the Trinity. I've read a lot of books on the doctrine of the Trinity, and they all do basically the same thing, the biblical material, the historical development, and then they get to the question, why does the Trinity matter, somewhere towards the end of that. What's unique about the deep things of God is the way it starts with what people already know and sort of takes a gentle approach to saying, I'm going to teach you some things about the Trinity, but you already know most of what you need to know. And I don't just assert that, but I actually walk through and try to pick examples of things that all Christians already know about the Trinity. So it's not mainly about change, it's mainly about me pointing to the main central things of the Christian life and the deep things of God, the way God has given himself to us in salvation. It's a doctrine that can really get inside your mind and really bring some things to life for you that you hadn't noticed before.